Hey there everyone, I am Meggin and we are going to do four exercises that are great for like before the beach or something, or you have to go to an event. So let's get to it. It's good because it's for each category of the body. So we're going to start with some push-ups. These are good for the tricep and the back of your legs and your butt. So we're going to do elbows to the ribs, stomach in, head straight like that all the way down. And as you come up, you're going to lift your leg up with you. Okay, so you can feel the back of that leg, keep the top of the foot facing the floor. Now, if you need to, you can do this on your knees. Just don't stick your hiney out like that. Squeeze that butt, stomach in, keep your body in one line like a board. So you don't want to break that cracker. Keep it straight. Down, same thing. You're just going to lift that leg up. Really get it up though. Try not to let it drop. So we're going to go for 16 of these here. Okay, got to look good at the beach. Got to look good. One. Excellent. Two. Nice. Three. I saw one of my favorite Olympians, four, of gymnastics doing these once on the TV. And I showed my coach, and I've done them ever since. They're awesome. I think that's nine. Keep it going, everyone. Doing great. 10. 11. You can start to feel it. 12. Nice. 13. Feel those triceps. 14. Almost there. 15. And whoa. Nice. Okay, now we're going to go right into some bicycles. So we just got our arms. Now we want to get our stomach. Ooh, those were good. So for 20 seconds, we're going to lift all the way up, getting the elbow, the left elbow to the right knee, and you're not going to let your feet touch the floor. And you want your back never to arch like this. You don't want to be able to, you know, stick something in there. So we're going to do that for 20 seconds. So it'll look like this. Always stay nice and round and hollow like someone's punching your stomach or something. And then immediately after those 20 seconds, we're going to do 6 times holding for 10, like this. I mean, holding for 5. I don't want to kill you. Like this, without letting yourself drop. Okay, then you'll go back to hollow, and then switch sides. And then immediately after that, 20 more seconds of just not lifting up, but keeping your body more to the ground. And if it's too hard to do the lifters, you can just stay flat the whole time like that. But you should really give it a go. Give it a try for the lifting ones. Okay, everyone, here we go. And go for it. Lift. Nice. Really get that elbow to your knee. Except I just hit my funny bone a little bit, so it's feeling a little funny. That's okay though. Nice. Pull that stomach in. Excellent. These are really good. Okay, now we're going to do our holders. Don't let your feet drop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's one. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's three. You got it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's four. Two more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 20 seconds to the lowers. Pull your stomach in on these. Really as much as you can. Keep it going. Keep it going. Doing great. Doing great. You can definitely start to feel it now in your stomach. 5 more seconds. Keep it going. Breathe. Nice. Ooh, that was good. Okay, now we gotta get the sides of us so we can melt our love handles away. Okay, you're gonna place your left hand down in front of you. This is what we did in gymnastics, always. You're gonna make sure the side of your body doesn't twist to the back or the front. You wanna keep it straight up to the ceiling. Plant that left arm in front, and you're gonna lift the lower half, keeping the upper half on the ground. Then you're gonna tilt up, lifting the upper half, and the lower half goes down. So it's gonna look like this. We used to call them fish floppers because it kind of looks like a fish flopping around or something. Okay, so let's go ahead and do 20. Really important, pull your stomach in. Ugh. Suck your belly button into the back. Okay, here we go, 20 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, excellent. 5, 6, 7, nice. 8, 9, you can feel it in your arm a little too. 10, 11, 12, 13, almost there. 14, 15, 16, 17, doing great. 18, 19, 20. Awesome. So yeah, you can really feel it there. Okay, flip it over. And other side. So now your right hand's gonna be sturdy on the ground. And squeeze those legs together when you do it also, if you can. Here we go. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, 5, flop away. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, awesome. 12, 13, 14, 15, almost there. 16, 17, you can do it. 18, 19, and 20. Okay, so we just have one more exercise. So we got the sides, we got our arms a little bit, we got this. Now let's get our legs and our butt. So for 30 seconds, we're gonna do skiers, like you're skiing down the mountain. So you're gonna stick the butt out, you're gonna put the hands in front of you and put your weight in your heels. And just go as far as you can. You don't want your knees to go in front of you. So starting the time now. Ski it. It's good, just a little something, you know, to get those legs looking good. And your butt too. We all want a good looking butt. Nice. Keep it going. I am not a very good skier. I'm a really good snowboarder. I'm like a bullet down that mountain. But skiing, no way. We're gonna do this for a minute. The last time I skied into the parking lot. And my skis went in that fence with those holes. And I went down to my back. So I really respect those skiers. That's hard stuff. Good job, everyone. Keep it going. Nice. Just a little something. Okay, you all did a great job. Thank you so much. Now go get that bathing suit on and get on over to the beach. Here's my end of the workout trick. A little reward for your hard work. Okay, press handstand. Yay! I'll do a little spin pirouette for you. Okay, everyone, check out my other workouts if you want. See you around. Bye.